It's often forgotten that the European Union isn't the enemy of Britain. You think for an instant that damaging or eroding everybody living on the island of Ireland, north and south. Unfortunately, the potential for shortages of essential goods such as medicines driven communities apart, it's driven families apart, and left to Boris Johnson, it would drive countries apart. I'm very happy living here. I'm very happy living here. This protest has been pulled together. And